Welcome to Staycation Done Right.
How'd you get this place for so little?
This place sat abandoned for like 20 years or something. The original owner was a serial killer, known as the Axeman at Cutter's Creek.
Oh shit, that's this Cutter's Creek?
Where is everybody anyway?
Be quiet!
Axeman is here!
Killed in there. You have no idea.